Hello. This is not what I usually do. I usually will do like skits, as you know. I thought, hey, do a little SCP gameplay. So today I'm gonna play some SCP Secret Laboratory. This is a 13th birthday recording. I was gonna live stream, but YouTube said no, so. Haven't played in a while, so. I'm probably gonna get back to doing skits again soon. If like I can think of ideas and stuff, I don't know, so. I hope this will. How like absolutely
they let it set for an hour, just long enough for the
different this game was, I guess you could say. What the heck was that thing? It looks like a cancerous mold stone growth. I think
on knuckles, veins, and distinctive markings to mimic those on the subject's hands. She gives the nails a manicure to make the hands look identical to the subject's. These wax hands have come to life. As a medical glass eye spins, the artist blots on a very wide pupil first, and then paints the periphery to mimic the person's iris. Iris color and pattern are unique to the individual.
What's that cancerous?
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go. Take a look in 5 and 10. Listening once again.
My birthday got some military stuff that I saw while the respawn timer is ticking down. Got this pretty nice field cap. I like it. It's got a staff sergeant on it. Got this nice jacket. Pants go with it. So just doing a little recording. Turn 13. Hope it goes well. Hope it goes well. Well, like. If anyone knows, though, how I can fix the YouTube livestream thing, because, like, I'll go to create and click go live and it will say you are not able to go live at this moment, so I don't know how to fix that. In YouTube, this is sparkling water. S. Pellegrino sparkling water. I don't care what anyone says, sparkling water is good. I do not care if that is a controversial opinion.
Bro, that's a bit rude. I'm trying to inform them about how to make garbage trucks and they killed me. Anyway.
That thing is OP.
Incinerators and recycling facilities. Without it, we'd all be knee deep in garbage.
That's not true.
Garbage trucks have different approaches to handling garbage. Some load from the front, others from the rear or side. And some are entirely mechanized, like this side loader truck. The operator inside the cab only needs to lift a finger, as the hydraulic lift arm does all.
Okay. Alright.
Let's
go, let's do the
funny guy. Hey,
whose throw up looks like that? Whose throw up looks like this? Please tell me.
Let's go!
How long we're gonna last.
Alright guys. This is gonna be fun.
Raven! What? What is this? What is that? Did it! Help, I just escaped, one of sixes. I'm dead. Help me! Dog was that? Sounded like it was kind of hungry. It's a tumor again.
Dude, fuck's sake.
I honestly don't think the pocket dimension has an exit in the server. Oh, wait. It does.
I think some servers had a change to make one that's stronger.
Oh crap, I didn't think about people cursing while I was recording. I'll find a way around that.
I got 1, 2, 3 so we almost killed him before he went down the elevator. Tell him it's dead.
Day's been pretty good. I got 1-2 Italian restaurant. My parents earlier.
No, what?
The part that sucks about my birthday, though, is that
what is why?
How the fuck did it get through?
I think it changes on the server.
I did not think about
why.
Wow.
Well, why not?
I never knew that.
What else are you gonna do while you're waiting? Like stare at Peanut while I just walk around?
Cuck.
Damn, thanks.
Cuck and balls.
Alright, what are you guys gonna make next?
Nuts and penis balls and cock.
A cake.
Cuck.
I don't think there is one on there.
A gun.
We need another MTF squad. We need to kill. My God, 096 has all its health. There's no hope. I'm sorry, but there's no hope.
106 and 123 are low. A couple grenades will do the trick on this one.
Next up is Space Pinch, by the way.
Actually, it's most likely that we're gonna spawn as Chaos because there's 30,
yeah.
There's 20 Chaos tickets and 9
Well, the tickets,
tickets
don't have anything to do with it.
My guess is NTF.
The tickets limit how many can spawn.
Man, y'all sound like dorks right now. I don't even know what any of that shit is.
No!
Not gonna lie.
The space pen can write in zero gravity.
What is my recording?
What, I didn't spawn?
After.
Bull.
Out.
Carbide steel ball. That makes this a ball point. The last station inserts the ball and curves the edges of the pocket inward so that the ball is locked in, yet can rotate to spread in. The replaceable ink cartridge, called the refill, begins as an empty brass tube. This assembly machine inserts a white plastic ball into the back end, then pumps in half a gram of ink.
Can everyone stop with the mean noises? It's too much. I can't even keep a straight face in this game.
This is literally Roblox with a 3080.
Wait. All right. So anyway, back to making the space pen.
Gram of eggs. The white ball is called the float. Its job is to follow the ink down the tube, moving residual ink forward toward the point. Next, the machine inserts the writing point into the opposite end of the tube. Then it crimps the end to ensure the writing point can't dislodge. Back to the other end of the tube now, the machine applies a bit of sealant.
This is the last round after this. I'm going to therapy. Class D personnel.
Hey, a coin.
D's.
Yeah, coin. Hey, we found this. Come, little. Yeah, I'm gonna stay right here.
That's the greatest video audio of all time. Absolute greatest.
You're gonna move? You're gonna move, man?
Attention, all personnel. The light containment zone decontamination process will occur in 15 minutes. All
Please don't kill me.
Substances must be removed in order to to avoid destruction.
Please! Can we be friends? Mr. 173, we can be friends, right? We can be friends? Yeah, see, this is great. Let's be friends. Yeah, see? Just gonna go over here and you not kill me, okay? Friends, don't kill each other. I don't think the door's not open. Gonna walk by you real quick. You look great today. That's gonna be it for SCP Secret Laboratory. I hope that was a good 13th birthday recording. Comment what you thought of it and how to get YouTube live stream to work. Thoughts, like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Have a great day.